What are you doing, Daniel?
What are you doing, Mother?
In episode 406, Janet gets knocked down pretty hard.
Every time I look into your eyes, I see what I feel about myself.
He sees his failures because he sees how worried and sad she is for him.
Janet says, I want to know your life. That brings up in Daniel a lot of feelings. And one of those is, the reason I don't want to show you my life is because my life sucks. And I don't want to feel that twice. I got to feel it because I live it, and I got to feel it because you reflect it back to me.
She has to realize that the very thing she wants to boost and help and prop up, that her presence might hinder it at that moment. And that's a painful, poignant, important part of the story.
You have to let me go, Mother, no matter how badly you feel or guilty.
And what about you? What about your bondage, Daniel?
Rectify, the powerful final season. New episodes, Wednesdays at 10.